Just weeks after Nestle drew flak following excessive lead found in their Maggi instant noodles, food officials discovered insects in Glucon-D in Uttar Pradesh. The incident came to light after a consumer in Bulandshahr city complained his family had suddenly fallen sick and was vomiting after consuming the synthetic drink Glucon-D. He opened the pack to find insects and later alerted the food authorities. Food safety officials then proceeded to the shop from where the pack was purchased and inspected more packets of the drink. Glucon-D packets from the shop have now been sent to Lucknow city for testing. A relative of the consumer who filed the complaint, Prince, urged for action to be taken against the shopkeeper.
मेरी इच्छा ये है कि ऐसे दुकानदारों के खिलाफ सख्त से सख्त कार्रवाई की जाए, इनके खिलाफ कठोर कार्रवाई की।
Glucon-D is manufactured by the American pharmaceutical company Edge Haines. Correspondent Sandeep from Bulandshahr for ANI.